So in this video I will show you my new Tesla coil I built recently. Well, there it is. It's quite small. I'll compare it to the size of my hand in a second. Well, it's not that big, but it works, yeah, kind of great. So I turn it on. I feed around 80 volts DC in. It's powered by an RFP460N MOSFET and gets interrupted with a small Arduino. And I can change the frequency and on and off time at the duty cycle. Yeah. Then I will turn it on. You can hear it turn on and off. And now I change the duty cycle. So this is the maximum you get out of it. Around 4 centimeters far. At this point, it draws it up about 12 watts. And there were around 40 watts. So this is all I have to say up to this point. Here, have a nice day.